board slide, pull right into it. I mean, are we gonna call this guy's tricks or what? Here, alright. Alright, we got 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, bam! Okay, that was throwing those flips, you guys. Now he's going strapless. You guys better really watch and check his speed maneuver. This guy's really gonna show some technicality here, and really, this is pretty much as difficult as you can get. If you throw a flip on that, you're getting a 10.
Uh-oh. Looks like you may have lost the rail.
Oh, wait a second! In your face! In your face! What happened? Nose grab there to switch. I mean, the versatility is uncomfortable. It's awesome to see this, everybody.
This guy's only been riding for about a year?
This guy's crazy. How much room does it get? That was the sickest switch, backside switch ever.
Serious determination right there.
I mean, this guy's throwing switch, regular hacks to switch to regular. I can't even keep up. Can you guys?
I don't know. Here
we
go.
This is his first ride of the semifinals.
And he performs like he has been. Look at this!
Oh, nice tweak there, Manny. Into a switch barrel ride. He's dodging the foam ball.
Chris Neubauer again. Holy out of control. Huge back with 360.
I like the way he drags his hand there on the lip. And he's riding back switch. Very clean style, Manny.
Chris Neubauer is on one today in the corner.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.